All right, day two with baby cuttlefish eggs. They have not hatched. They are still just adorable little eggs. We are keeping the tank. Well, it doesn't show there. We are keeping this tank at about 76 degrees, it looks like, ish. They're still inflated, so that means that they're still viable. As far as I've been reading online, there's one, and there's another. And that's my beautiful purple rock that I've got going on there. Now, our little tank that we got set up here. Like I said, we're just waiting at this point, trying to get them. Trying to get them to hatch. Let's hope it happens. All right, everybody. Good night.